All right, as y'all can see, I'm out here on Lake Allatoona, over here at Stamp Creek. And all right, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you. Let's jump into this. Got the trolling motor. I got it on the dolly now, and that's the dolly right there. That basically gives me a temporary set of wheels on the canoe. That way I can get from point A to point B relatively easy. Got everything loaded down on it. Got my fire extinguisher just in case. Anchor. Tackle box. Got the coolers for my pontoons that we'll be putting on the side of the fishing decks. Got my fishing rods, fishing rod holders, battery. We'll be able to pull this down to the water relatively pretty easily. And as you see what I did here, I went ahead and got the straps that I'm going to be using for my fishing deck under the canoe. That way when I get it down to the dock, I won't have to try to get them underneath then. It's going to be a lot easier to get them underneath while we have the trolley on the cart. Again, Yak Attack, GoPro stickers. Good little stickers. But yeah, I mean, it was pretty simple, pretty easy, not too bad. I'll do another video once we get it in the water. Look at that thing. Now, if that don't look like a piece of fishing hardware, I don't know what does. So now, got everything rigged in. So as you can see, I got these straps on the cooler, so they ain't gonna go up at all. The deck itself is strapped down. Strap, see it? Strap. Not too tight. Not as tight as a flea's butt crack. Snug. Gotta keep it snug. Snug. Got the trolling motor. It's hooked up and ready to go. We'll probably row out of here at first. We'll do some rowing. That way we don't chance the motor getting caught up any of this flooded area. But yeah, no. Pretty good setup. Wasn't too bad. Took me about 30 minutes to get everything set up and in the water and ready to go. I think it still beats the boat ramp dilemma. We're about the same, but half the cost. So yeah, that's it. Let's get to it.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
Oh, boy.
Nobody say, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run with, how we will cry with. Well, pick me up with golden hair. Best say, oh, best tell you to run. Nobody see me, but I'm. Well,
I would like to hold my little hand.
How you been around, man? How you been proud, man?
Hold my little hand.
How we will run with, how we will. out my hand. Ombe say, ombe tell you to run.
On my way, on my way.
Ombe say, ombe yo.
Do with my canoe, that's just my skills as a fisherman. But the canoe itself, pretty darn good. Pretty darn good. Outriggers worked really well. Can't complain. Stayed snug. Snug. It's going. It's going. It's going pretty good. But yeah, good day out here on the lake. Had a good time. Can't complain. Great scenery. Boat behaved really well. Salt to sea. Behaved really well. Outriggers. Dream come true, I tell you. And then at one time, I feel like I was about to tip over of all my standing, jumping, casting. And had a few people driving a little hectic out on the way that caused some big wakes, but that bothered me one bit. And that's all I got. See y'all next time.
Shop my